No, it costs about $200. If you have the fingers, then yes. Yes. I like it, I really do. It sounds good, it's cheap, and it's comfortable.